Chef Aidells would never say bold flavors. So we'll just leave this right here.